I'm just an ordinary homemaker and a stay-at-home mom. Like many housewife, I also juggled between the responsibilities of a wife, mom, and daughter-in-law. Something was lacking in my life. I used to feel like somewhere I am not feeling good. But when I come to know that that lacking factor is something called financial freedom and an individual identity, because I had faced so many challenges, so many difficulties. It's been 7 months I started with BizGurukul. To be frank, I started this BizGurukul with no idea, completely I was nil. I know nothing about this platform. When I started my journey, many people, especially relatives, friends, they used to taunt me like, what you're doing, why do you even want to earn? But I really motivated myself and I came back. And today I have made up to megastar achiever. So BizGurukul is not just a platform to earn, learn, nothing like that. It is a ray of hope in my life personally. It has given me so much after 9 years of my career break. Hello everyone, I am Meghna from Bangalore, Karnataka. I am just an ordinary homemaker and a stay-at-home mom who finished my engineering almost 9 years back and restarted my career with BizGurukul. It's been 7 months I started with BizGurukul. I could have actually started BizGurukul by 2021 itself. I came to know about this platform by then, but I took almost 2 to 3 years to trust this platform and to start with this. To be frank, I started this BizGurukul with no idea, completely I was nil. I know nothing about this platform. Only one reason I started with this BizGurukul is just one of people from our location is doing this. So let me start. Let me also start my career with this platform. With that intention, I enrolled with BizGurukul. And in the first month itself, I have made 70,000. And in second month, I have crossed 2 lakh. And in third month, I have crossed 4 lakh almost. And today, I have made up to megastar achiever. Literally, my path to this award is not at all an easy task because I had faced so many challenges, so many difficulties. But I really motivated myself and I came back. Like many housewife, I also juggled between the responsibilities of a wife, mom, and daughter-in-law and whatnot. I was very good at studies during my engineering days. I was a topper. I was good at studies. I was good at sports, cultural activities, everything. But after when I get married, that was completely nil. Even though I have very good family, even though I have very supportive in-laws, husband, everything, something was lacking in my life. I used to feel like somewhere I am not feeling good. Even though I had a very good family to support me, who is there to look after me so well, like my parents itself. But when I come to know that that lacking factor is something called financial freedom and an individual identity. Back then, I was identified as Meghna, but now I am identifying with somebody else's name, even though it may be my husband or any in-laws, whatever it may be. But my individual identity, it was lacking in my life. Like many of you all are doing, I also did the same thing. I searched many opportunities online, but I cannot rely on them because many people are losing money online. So that is the reason I stood back when I come to know about the opportunity which I am going to get online. When I started my journey on Instagram through reels or posts, many people used to ask me like, Meghna, why do you want money? Why do you even want to earn when you have very good family with you? People start asking me in that way. But you know, something I wanted to do is, even though if I don't earn anything, I'm here to learn something. Let me keep on implementing that. As I said previously, my intention was only to do something else. I want myself to put in something, not to earn. This is for sure. Even though I had a lot of struggles in the beginning, my hard work and my consistency and my motivation for myself is finally paid off. So BizGurukul is not just a platform to earn, learn, nothing like that. It is a ray of hope in my life personally. It has given me so much after 9 years of my career break. I am here and many people are identifying me like, oh, okay, Meghna, you are from this platform. You're doing something and you're doing wow kind of stuff. People are identifying me and I'm so much satisfied by that. And I'm just enjoying my journey with BizGurukul and I'll always be grateful for this platform. Thank you so much.